Hello and welcome to IndianExpress.com. A Catholic priest was arrested in Kochi on the charge of sexually abusing a minor girl who later gave birth to a child. Kerala police identified the priest as 48-year-old Robin Vadakkancheril at the St. Sebastian Church in Kottiyoor in Kannur district. He will face charges against the POCSO Act and IPC Section 376. Police said that the victim was a schoolgirl, the daughter of a farmhand, adding that the priest raped the girl in his bedroom. Police further said that the minor girl gave birth to a child 3 weeks ago and the newborn has been handed over to a private orphanage in Wayanad district. According to the police, her parents did not realize for quite some time that the girl was pregnant. She attended school regularly and wore the uniform in a manner that no one noticed she was pregnant. For more news and updates, log on to IndianExpress.com.